Hello, ladies and gentlemen. This is part 25 of my Let's Play of The Evil Within on Akumu difficulty. We're up to chapter 14, Ulterior Motives. Let's see what we got here. No rifle rounds. Not too happy about that. We've got quite a nice amount of shotgun shells. How's our agony crossbow looking? Not bad. Do I have any trap parts? I do. Make an explosive bolt. Alright. Let's get out of here. Moving along, guys. Now, at the time of this recording, I've not actually uploaded the previous two videos, chapter 24 and 23. Oh, what? Fuck off, man. Quickly burn him. There you go. Guy's still alive. Whoa, he's still coming for me. He wanted me badly, didn't he, there? Right. And they didn't drop anything. I don't know what that... Oh, I don't know. Alright, let's move along. There's definitely no going back up there, is there? No. Right. Aha! That's the boss. The squid boss. Man, he had a rough time there, that alter ego. What is all this shit like? What the fuck is this shit? This looks like pieces of meat stuck to the walls. The walls are alive, guys. The walls are a fucking alive. More matches, always good. Some grain juice tucked away at the back here. Now, yeah, that's a trap right there. They like making them at diagonals, don't they? Let's sneak and try and disarm it. Come on, hop along, there you go. Alright, I don't know what that would have triggered either, I don't know. Can't visibly see anything. I want you. Well, I mean, I just got a checkpoint, so I may as well try to disarm that bomb in there. No reason why I shouldn't. Well, what the fuck was that? Did that bomb blow up? No. What was that? Oh shit, hello there. Man, I thought the shotgun was better than that. He looks like he may have triggered a bomb or something then. But first off, I'm going this way. Doing this crap. Of course I'm going to attempt this, guys. You know what I'm like. Yes, you do. Whoa. Floating body parts. Well, at least now, guys, I can do better. at taking care of that alter ego. And I could always use the, what do you call them? These harpoon bolts, I suppose. Maybe I should try them out. Well, I have used them before, but let's see how they work on an alter ego. Oh, you! That's who you came from! Holy cow. Are you dead? Damn! Oh, he's dead, okay. Fucking sit down, boy. Yeah, stomping these guys tends to work. But you don't often get to stomp. But when you can stomp, it does work. Right, yes, I'm gonna try this again. Now where's the... Oh shit, where's the dial? Okay, it's right at the top. What the fuck am I doing? What? Fair enough, I don't know. I thought it was at the top of that, but no. Alright, brain juice. Another key. That noise is. Sounds like somebody's here. I really want to get that bomb. You know what? Fuck it. Alright, okay. Had to be quick there. This looks horrible. Come on, keep stomping him. Stomp the fucker. I think he's dead. Stuff feels like it's right out of Alien, doesn't it? All this fucking cocooning shit and all like that, you know? Fucking stomp the fucker! I don't know if he's dead or not. Sebastian's got green stuff in his hair. Cool. Kind of looking forward to fighting that the boss coming up, that squid thing. I reckon he's going to be quite easy, guys. Famous last words. Junction box fuse. I mean, it is giving us a lot of brain juice here. I don't know if I should be worried or not. Well, like, you should never worry about brain juice, but when they start giving you loads of ammo and all. Yeah, anyone fancy swimming in that? Shit, you got another one here. If I can knock him down... Oh shit! That didn't knock him down that time. That did though. I'm not sure if he's dead or not, but I can stomp him. Yeah, he's dead. Man, the kicking really helps, doesn't it? The kicking does a lot of damage. But I find it only does good damage to these alter egos when they're on the floor. There's matches here, but I couldn't pick them up, could I? No, we're maxed out on matches. It is matches, right? Yeah. Alright. hoping I'd find some sniper rounds, but no such luck. I don't think I'm getting back up this way, am I? No. That's typical really, isn't it? Oh, look at the brain juice. A lot of squidginess here, and a lot of crunching, and whoa, that squid boss means business, doesn't he? He must want to fight me because he's getting rid of my enemies, making my path him a bit easier, I suppose. He's like, I want to kill Sebastian, so I'll kill his enemies so he can get to me easier, and then I'll kill him. Man. Well, hopefully he'll be an easy boss, guys. Because with the upgraded Magnum and the fact that I can... Can I freeze him? Yeah, I got 3 freeze bolts, folks. How many rounds of the Magnum do I have? Man, that is just awesome right there. Like, 14 Magnum rounds. Cannot argue with that. That's more than enough to kill that boss. But, we will see. Is it famous last words, or will I just annihilate the boss? Not want to say what that looks like, folks. This is a child-friendly channel. Alright. Oh shit! Is those guys are back? Oh damn. I was not expecting to see those. Shit. Damn. Oh man, I thought there'd be alter egos here. But this is a Kumu mode, remember, so of course they're gonna make it harder. These fucking trauma guys. Shit. I think they're a lot harder to outrun as well compared to the alter egos. Did he see me? Oh, what? Yeah. Things have changed right now, guys. My strategy will need to fucking change here. I thought it was alter egos here. Not these fucking pain in the ass. Fucking bullet sponges. I mean, if there's a way I can run it. I mean, is it possible to sneak past them? Come on! Stop making me watch this! I'm on a fucking timer here! Look at this now, look! I'm on a fucking timer! See what I mean? Fuck off! Oh shit, there is all the evil here. Damn it, come on. Oh no! Oh shit. Oh damn it. Right guys, coffee time. Ah, coffee makes me think better. Now what can I do here? This has completely thrown my strategy out of the window now. Because after I drain that valve, sorry, hit the valve, that drains the water with that former stud over there. Wait. Did he see me? Maybe when the doors or the things close like that, the traumas can't get me, but the egos can. Come on now. Stop making me watch this. I'm under a fucking timer. Why can't I just run? I shot him. You saw that? Damn it. Oh, just another classic case, guys, of bullets going through the enemies for all the wrong reasons. I mean, I got four of these. Is it worth actually trying to take this guy out? How much rounds do I have? Okay, I got another part I can make things with. If I can take up one. One's down, guys. If I can get rid of the other one. And I've got grenades. I mean, I really do need to kill these fuckers. Okay, he's checking on his friend. God's sake! I mean, I'm thinking grenades, but grenades aren't exactly the best to fucking use in this game, are they? They're pretty shit. What if I, like, just shoot him again while he's up here like that? Some grenades. Right, one's down, I think.
Get over here!
I didn't know he could do scorpion moves. What the fuck? Man, that was crazy, that was. I didn't think they could do those moves. The scorpion move. Get over here! Right, let's plant one of those there, right? Right, one pass kick, good man. That's what I wanted you to do, to be fair. Fuck's sake! I'm a bad aimer! I mean, I was mashing R2 there to fire, but he wouldn't fire. I mean, if I can run this part, I will. But what I might do is then, because I keep getting jumped from behind when I get to that valve, if I place something behind me, like maybe that or something, that might, even though it doesn't look like it's in a very good place there, I wanted to get it more in the middle. Man, this part is annoying. As soon as I saw those trauma guys, my heart just stopped. Can I get this? I'll place that there. I take it, make me watch this part again, not fucking fair at all. Alright, come on, get it, I think someone zapped it, hurry up, come on, anytime today. Right, here it is, guys. Oh shit! No! Move! Fuck this. Thank God for the checkpoint. Oh man. Am I safe here? I don't care if I am or not now. I've got a checkpoint. Okay, we've got this guy. His face looks like the Licker from Resident Evil. Quite similar. Right, one second, guys. I just want to close my curtains.
I wandered into some kind of nest.
That doesn't matter, Sebastian. We're here to kick ass, buddy. Alright. I got 2 freeze bolts left. Well, which is awesome, I might say so myself. Thank God it gives you a checkpoint when you run through that as well. It doesn't want to be too cheap, does it? What is that? Yes, very good. Now, seeing as I've got no ammo for the sniper rifle, I will change it to the mag. What are these pretty things? I wonder if they blow up. Alright. No matches. This place is alive, guys. Looking here, okay. We have a save room. Very nice indeed. Yeah, I'll go to the save room, guys. Another map fragment. Okay. Anything in these lockers? No. Right. Go through the mirror. So yeah, that strategy did work there. Placing that electric bolt right behind me as I was turning the valve. That was a good move, it seems, because it helped me get through. I nearly got grabbed as well by the alter egos on the way out, but luckily I didn't. Oh, I mean, I could have got grabbed. I wouldn't say I nearly got grabbed. I could have got grabbed. I got a key. I might as well use it. Seeing as I'm here. Something good, please? Yes. 10,000. Let's make some arrows. We got 6, okay. And I'll make okay, I'll make a shock bolt. Right, this is the Magnum, guys. I'm looking forward to using this on that boss. I've already used it, as you know, on the what do you call him? The Executioner. Boxhead. We call him Mr. Boxhead. Too critical for the pistol. I'll save the rest. There's nothing really that I wanted to get at the moment. Let's get out of here. Well, save first. Right, guys, you ready? Let's take on the boss. Hopefully my Magnum is high level. I don't even know what level my Magnum is. Does it tell you here? No, but hopefully I can do the job on him. Let's get the freeze bot ready. Because the plan is to freeze him as soon as the fight starts, and then just unload the Magnum into him while he's frozen. And hopefully that will work. If not, he'll start running away and hiding, and he releases these bullshit enemies who come after you, and they're hard to avoid and hard to waste ammo on. Ammo on. That's the last part then to that. I can make sure I do this right. Something, I think, have I? Oh, I gotta pull out again, but
what am I, an electrician?
Yes, you are. Right, I wanna do that again. So that goes there. That one goes there. Okay, now the supply door should be open now as well, I think, because that's flashing blue. And I'll be able to get in here after this fight. Okay, let's go fight him. sip my coffee, guys, before I pull this. Oh, alright, here we go. In case you hadn't noticed, guys, I love coffee. That's an instant death. It's a Kumu. Alright, here we go, guys. Get ready. What the fuck? Dead. He's out of there. Look at the skills, guys. The power of the Magnum. It's leading me over here, isn't it? There we go then, guys. Awesome stuff. Let me have his loot, please. Give me that brain juice. 10,000. It doesn't feel like much. Oh, is there any armor around here? Well, second attempt, I'm quite happy with that. I was hoping it would work the first time, but he somehow got me. Because this, without the Magnum, this fight can be a pain in the fucking ass. But hey, you know. I think that's right, let me open this again. Put the power on. Yep, the door's open. That's exactly what I want. Get the bonus stuff out of here. Look at this shit, guys. Oh yeah, sweet. Nothing else in here now? Right. Let's reload the Magnum. With that, I'll put the sniper rifle back, even though it's got no ammo. I don't want to be using this Magnum again, not at this point. I might use it on the chainsaw guy a bit later, and the pyramid head bosses. Pyramid head bosses. Well, you fight two of them at once, so you know. Do that. Take that if you don't mind. Right, get the fuck out of here, guys. Have I left anything behind? Okay, no, I checked that room, okay. Rightio. Let's get out of here. You done good, Seb. You done good. Oh, more brain juice. Thank you. I'm not sure if there's any enemies around here. I don't think so. But I will have a look around for supplies, but I've got a feeling there's not going to be any because it's not really letting me go far. Basically forcing me to go inside this train. I'll just do it. I don't know if there's traps in here. I don't know. You okay? Am I going back into the other room? So So far, guys, we got you, Will. What's last? Have a guess, guys. Suffer. Well, I've already suffered, game. This game has made me suffer for the past 14 chapters now. Run! Get to the chopper! See, guys, that coffee helped me think, see? It got me through chapter 14 there. But it's not over yet. We've got another brainstem thing.
Your name again. Did you think I wouldn't find out?
And I have done you a favor. You have no credentials. You'd never appear in a reputable journal otherwise. Nobody in the world knows you even exist.
Oh, but they will know. I have surpassed you in every way you can imagine. No matter. I have what I need. All that's left is the procedure.
Indeed. That is why we are here.
We? You wouldn't dare. You couldn't complete it without me.
Precisely.
Hey, no wonder Rubik's pissed. Dr. Jimenez stitched him up. Why didn't he change anything?
Trying to make me feel sorry for you?
Now what? Right, quickly. One. Two. Okay, the other one's not on there. Three. Nice. Somebody's tripping there. There you go. Chapter 14 is done and dusted, guys. One more to go. There you go. Alright. I'll leave the video here, guys. As always, thank you for the support. It's always appreciated. I'll see you in the next video, chapter 15, the final chapter. Not sure how many parts that will take, but we'll get there, guys. Until next time, take care, guys. Peace.